definitely not the knocking I was rolling with. No, I was like, man, somebody knocking, I was looking all around. Like, hello? Appreciate that one guy. Like, I beat Jody the Great DVD.
Fight.
Alright, let's see what we got here. We got Steve Fox. You hold my door fight. Shut now, that's wide open. Like some phasmophobia shit?
Fight.
He didn't see that. That guy didn't see that. He didn't see that. That guy didn't see that. Dude, that clip is hella cheap.
Fight.
No, I was just trying to scare you. Yeah, I was hoping your door was shut. Dude.
Nah.
The next video I sent you, you'll see what I'm talking about. Like how scary people actually get from it.
Fight. Like Danny Martinez. Dude, that fast was probably gonna fuck me up, dog. There we go, that was a little scary. Oh. Wait, what? That's guaranteed?
Round four.
What the fuck? Let me look at that. No, that's not guaranteed. For some odd reason, dude, they gotta fix this game. There's stuff that be getting, like, randomly guaranteed for no reason. And I need to press a button to move. Yeah. Thank you for burning that. That's all I need you to do is burn that rage drive. You burn that rage drive? I got you. Every Steve player does it. Burn that rage drive for me. Do me a quick favor and go and burn it. Do me a favor.
Round one. Fight.
Because the game registered no matter what, if it shows a movement for some odd reason holding back, you are registered as a counter hit. Changes music, guys. I apologize. I don't know how many times is Jody gonna leave the song on repeat. Don't get me wrong, it's a fire ass song too. By Cloud Nine. Didn't do it. Oh, she's cute.
Yeah, juice cannon.
I gotta stop looking at Instagram.
I barely look up, bitch. I'm pretty funny something.
Oh my god, I'm bad.
I'm gonna move this just for a second, Jody. I'll be doing this back and forth between channels. Just to let you know.
Are you good?
Yeah. Yeah.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. You win. Get ready for the next.
See, one thing about me, Chad, I don't look for wins. I look for L's. Because I'm trying to break defense and crack the counter hits of offense. That's my whole goal. And just winning. Like, when I fight somebody, give me long sets, I'm trying to see why you're doing this.
Fight.
I don't care if I get 0-50 in a casual set. Plus, there's no tournament, so I might as well collect all the data. And those that follow me on Twitter, I actually did tweet it to Twitter Gaming. They asked a question. I will bring it up in a second after this match.
KO.
It's my jam right here.
Fight. KO.
I just threw it out because he's going to duck again.
Round three.
Might duck this one.
Fight.
Let's see.
KO. Round four. Fight. KO.
So
you win.
The question was,
get ready for the next battle.
Let's see here. Play until you win or play until you lose. So I said play for both. Understand the mistakes you make when you lose and find the right way to understand how you're winning. And they liked it. And then some dude was like, I guess you're never going to get any sleep. One day, that kid will grow up and learn how to play video games. You will understand that Captain Crunch is not your best friend as a cereal because it'll tear the shit out of your mouth and have your bloody mouth. But anyway, back to the game. Good duck. Yep, that's me being bad.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Lean with it, rock with it. I dare you do that again. I'm glad that you put in your resume. Catch up on second. I played this right before. In my opinion, I think Raven still be a little bit mashy now in season four.
Fight.
And so much stuff with Lee goes through him. Goes through her. I'm sorry, not him. Which is surprising. Like I lost some games, which I don't care. It was the fact that most of the stuff that I was doing was like going through her body, and I was like, why is that working? And plus there are moments where I like he still went for the same setup, but I just like ignored it, and then I get hit by it. I'm like, Jody, you gonna learn just to stand there and fucking kill themselves?
KO.
But you been doing all right, Matt? Everything good with you, fam? Yeah, there's some stuff that, you know, confused me. Maybe it was interesting. But yeah, that was my tweet when I responded back. Play to win or play to lose. And it's good to play for both. But I would say play more towards losing, because in casuals, like, don't even look for the wins. Like, I don't even look for wins. I don't like looking for wins.
Round one. Fight.
I look for wins that make enemies trigger. And when the enemies trigger, they don't want to play no more. I'd rather lose.
KO. Round two.
So I feel like I learned enough to where I could be like, alright, I'm good. Bye. Because if I lose, I get more games. If I win, I get less games. As you see, for example, you see how I was losing? Usually when I play people and I win, they start leaving. So it's like, when I started losing, yes, the Raven player, no disrespect, but it's like, I was getting a lot of matchups. Ah, shit, I'm fuzzy. But that's just my opinion, you know, I'm not here to shoot at anybody. You know, he probably knows the shit, and then I guess he has true Tekken God. But my thing is, like, it feels like it's so mashy now with Raven. Like, you can just do whatever you want. Or it's just online scrubbiness. Who knows?
Perfect.
I want to play this game once in a blue moon.
Fight.
But I know what I'm doing, though. So it's not like I'm like, oh my god, I'm rusty. If I play more, I'll beat your ass. You know, I'm not going to say none of that shit. Fuck. Maybe I should have studied this on patch day. I mean, other than that, everything else looks the same. Shit.
KO.
Stole it!
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah. But that's me, I just speak my opinion on stuff. Hey, what are you flashing?
Fight.
Don't wait, what? Oh, okay, it was some shit. Oh, why does this one? I'm the king of lows, baby. Will we survive? Will we survive? No, we didn't survive. No, we didn't survive, chat. We're dead.
Round two. Fight.
He's turned up. He's turned up.
KO.
Turned up. Turned up.
Fight.
Me, bro.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh, what was that? Frames.
Yeah, last mouse to the fake. Mama told me, son, I was born.
born king, born in
That was excellent. Clock on Jody. He really is funny. You messed up, Cletus. You messed up, Cletus. You messed up, Cletus. So strong. I smell bacon. Sorry, chat, I failed you. Ooh, it's my jam, y'all. Not dying for more days! Let go of me. Every Steve player. Close your eyes and throw out a razor.
Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight.
You are more elegant than a monster.